New tonight, we've learned a member of the McKee administration is stepping down to focus on his campaign to replace his father as mayor of Johnston. Joseph Polisena Jr. confirms to 12 News his last day as deputy counsel for Governor McKee is April 15th. He's planning a formal campaign launch at a later date.